Hi guys, in this tutorial we use two simple principles of painting nice big shapes of light and shadow and using a background, a middle ground and a foreground to turn a fairly complex and overwhelming subject into a lovely end painting. I'll see you there.